Okay, we're going to show you around our 2017 Mercedes Vito, extra long wheelbase 114 diesel, automatic version, 9-seater in Indium Grey, really nice colour. So we'll walk you around it, show the condition and some of the features. As you can see, it's got a nicely styled front end, got the silver grille with chrome accents on it, chrome fog bezels and front lower grille inserts too. Just finishing it off nicely. All in good condition around here. I will point out anything that I notice as we're walking around the vehicle. You can see it's beautifully straight down the side. We've got no dents there. It's had the upgraded 18-inch AMG Star Turbine alloys added. Brand new tyres. Looks really good. Also got stainless mirror caps and handles. Now inside, this has had a premium leather retrim. So this is genuine premium leather, not covers, man-made leather or anything like that, with contrast stitching. It's all brand new, so it smells beautiful in here. Now being the Tourer Select, this one does have the telephone system, Bluetooth, got front and rear air conditioning and a multi-function steering wheel. You get usual things like cruise, etc. In really good order there. Now this is factory privacy glass all the way along, so there's no tinting film on it, it is factory glass that. You can see all panels there, very good order. So we'll move through into the rear. Now one of the great things about the Tourer Select is that the seating's all on rails as opposed to being fixed position as in the Tourer Pro. So these can be arranged in conference style as we've got them at present. Or alternatively, you can switch this row here round to face front, so you've got three rows of three facing forwards, but it's totally your choice how you want to arrange it. But pretty spacious arrangement in here, as I say, it's the extra long wheelbase. Got the roof rails on it as well. High level rear roof spoiler. In very good condition here. The slightest little bump there. You probably can't even see that on the camera, just from loading in. So looking at the space in the rear, you can see in this extra long wheelbase, there's fantastic amount of room for all the luggage that comes with having 9 occupants. All in excellent order in there as well. Has got the reverse camera, it's worth noting, which just pops out from here as you put the vehicle into reverse. Now all down this side, totally straight. I'll just show you the side profile as well. So it looks really good there. Stands ever so well. Mileage as it stands today is nice and low at 18,260. So not even due its first service yet. There we have it. So it's automatic Mercedes-Benz Vito Tourer Pro, so Tourer Select, extra long wheelbase with all the extra kit on and full premium leather. There's 20 plus photos on our website along with a full description. If you'd like to discuss the vehicle or arrange an appointment to view, then just give me a call on the number provided. Thank you very much.